It was hard to know how to feel. I'd never been in a battle like this one. There was no dark political objective. This was not a fight for territory or riches or to make men free. It had been fought to preserve the food stores that would see us through the winter, to protect the lives of women and children and loved ones only a few feet away. Stonecalf was a great loss, but even the old men could not remember such a one-sided victory. And I gradually began to look at it in a new way. I felt a pride I had never felt before. I'd never really known who John Dunbar was. Perhaps the name itself had no meaning. But as I heard my Sioux name being called over and over, I knew for the first time who I really was.
That you've been decorated, and they sent you here to be posted?
Actually, sir, I'm here at my own request.
Why?
I've always wanted to see the frontier.
You want to see the frontier?
Yes, sir. Before it's gone.
There ain't nothing here, Lieutenant. Everybody's run off or got killed.
What about Indians?
Buffalo.
They want to hang you.